Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a Wish haul. I ordered four things from Wish, and I thought it was kind of like a sketchy website, or like app or whatever, but I'm going to show you the things that I got. I made one order on like December 7th or 8th or something like that, and then soon afterwards, you know, a couple weeks later, I ordered two more things. The first thing I ordered was this little fake septum thing. I like doing a lot of cosplay stuff, and so I thought that this would be a good little charm, you know, accessory for my cosplay stuff to make it look like punk or, you know, something like that. The second thing I ordered were these tights or leggings, and they have guns on them. I don't really know if you can see because it's not focusing, but yep, they have just guns on the legs. I ordered both of these items on December 8th. December 8th of 2015. And I got my first item, which was the septum, on the Monday before New Year's Eve, which would have been the 25th. So December 25th is when I got my first one. It came in this little package like this, and it says Wish, so you know where it's coming from. And then inside this package was the smaller package with the little septum. If you can see that, it does look like this. It's got little rhinestones on it. I'm not gonna put it in right now just because it's kind of hard. But the only one complaint that I do have is that it is a little tight. I don't know if it's supposed to be like that. It just, I bet if you took some pliers and just, you know, kind of opened it a little bit, it would be fine. But for me, it is a little tight. None of the rhinestones have fallen out so far. That's what it looks like again. And then I will put some pictures up, like right here, something of me wearing it. The second thing from that order were the tights. They came in a little package like this, and then I believe there was like another small plasticky package around this, but I threw that away. But they look like this. A lot of people were saying that they're more like tights rather than leggings. But I will say that, I mean, I feel like they're more leggings. You can't see my hand in it. A lot of the complaints were that it was really see-through. Obviously, you're not going to tell if it's see-through or not because it's not on my body. But while I was wearing them, I didn't feel like it was see-through at all. The first time I wore them, I wore just regular black leggings underneath these just to make sure that they weren't see-through. And they worked out fine. After that, I did try them on just to make sure that they weren't see-through, and I will confirm that I did not think they were see-through. I wear, like, a size 6 in jeans, if that helps, but I know other people are different sizes and stuff, so that might be different for them. But, yeah, this is the front, and then this is the back. Yeah, once again, I'll put, like, a little picture right here showing them on, but overall, I am pretty satisfied with them. So, with my second order, I ordered a Nendoroid, and I ordered a pair of shorts. The shorts have not come in yet, but I got my Nendoroid. It came in this little box right here. I just got them today, and I'm just kind of still excited. I got the Link figure from Wind Waker, and it is amazing. I love it so much. He's so cute, and this is the front, and then, you know, you have the Good Smile Company logo right here, and then the Zelda Wind Waker logo. The sides have some different poses that you are able to put him in, and then here's the back. I went to my local GameStop like a week ago, and I saw this exact figure there, and I will have to say that this one and the one at GameStop are pretty much the exact same. I made sure to, like, look over the one at GameStop pretty thoroughly, just so I know that when this comes in, you know, if it's, real or not. But, I will have to say that this is pretty... I mean, it looks pretty, legit. This is my first Nendoroid, so I don't really know exactly how they're supposed to look, but, I mean, I'd say it looks pretty badass, so what can you say? He looks really cute. I love him. I'll probably do another video of me unboxing him, but he is just so cute, and I love him. Hey guys, so I finally got my last package. I can't remember how long it's been since I ordered it, but I believe it's about 2 weeks after I got my figure. So it's been a while. Actually, coincidentally, I was, you know, thinking today, like, you know, where's my package? And I come home and here it is. So, I just opened it. It came in a little package like this. And then in another package with, like, plastic crinkly stuff. It looks like the size that I ordered. Or not the size, the pattern, I guess, the color that I ordered. I'll have to see if it's the right size. I did order a size up because it's, you know, across seas, China, Japan, wherever it's coming from, Korea. So I did order a size up. I usually wear a medium and like pants and stuff. It looked like this, with the little fringe or pom-poms, I guess. I just now noticed that there is some threads hanging off from the serge part on the inside, but that's, you know, easily fixable. Just snip that off. But yeah, and it has the same on this side too. Overall, they do look really nice. And it is a large. It does say large on there, so I know I got the right size. I'll make sure to add pictures and stuff at the very end. So I just tried them on and they fit pretty nicely. If I were to order them again, I would probably get medium, just because they are a little long, and with this style of shorts, it doesn't look all that good. I'll probably have to iron and possibly sew a line on the bottom of this, I feel like. I don't know. Or maybe it's supposed to look like this. But you can, like, see the edge of the pom-poms on the outside. It might be like that, and I might just be acting weird about it. I don't really know. I like them. They do kind of, like, hug your leg, if that makes sense. So on, like, the back and the front, they kind of, like, swoops and is tight. I don't really know how to explain that. But this is what they look like. They look really big, but that's why I said I would probably order a medium if I were to order them again. They did look tight on the model, so maybe they're supposed to just fit that way. I don't know. But definitely something that I will be wearing, and very cute. I don't really know how to explain it. It's not cotton, but it's not, like, silky either. It's, like, a mix between the two. It kind of reminds me of those bags that you have, and they have, like, the zip lock, like, pull string tab things or whatever to, like, close the top, if you know what I'm talking about. That kind of feels like a material that those bags would be made out of. I overall really like the product, so, yeah. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it. If you guys have any comments or questions, leave them down below, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!